On the 1st of May, 1983, in front of an audience of 10,000 guests, the Sydney Entertainment Centre was officially opened. Tonight, the National 9 Network is proud to represent Australia's entertainment spectacular. With Marsha Hines, Richard Simmons, the New South Wales Combined Youth Choir, Marty Roan, Brenda Kristen, Christopher Cross, the David Atkin Dancers, Wendy Stapleton, Glenn Shorrock, Peter Allen, the bands and troops of the Combined Australian Forces, Geraldine Turner, Peter Cupples, Darrell Braithwaite, the Sydney International Orchestra, Delilah, Paul Hogan, the Dingbats, John English, Roger Woodward, and John Denver. Presented by Bert Newton and Mike Walsh.
Wasn't that spectacular? And in the words of the great Cecil B. DeMille, you ain't seen nothing yet, folks.